A brief summary of all that we discussed during this movie. We understood what a bank is, what the bank does, what is the basic transaction flow in a bank. We went through some concepts, payer, payee, savings accounts, deposit accounts, different kinds of deposit accounts, reconciliation, undercasting, overcasting, and other such terms which are commonly used in the preparation of a bank reconciliation. What is a bank reconciliation statement? It is a statement prepared in order to identify the causes of difference between the balance as per the cash book and the balance as per the passbook on a particular date. What are the reasons for difference? For two, the reasons for difference were largely of two types. One was timing and one was error. The formats of a BRS, just in a statement form. Increase and decrease, we also summarize the rules of addition and subtraction in a table. Also discussed what happens in case of a favorable balance, the reverse happens in case of an overdraft balance. And finally, we came to the adjusted cash book, wherein an adjusted cash book balance is the balance where all omissions like bank charges, dividend, interest, etc. collected need to be recorded. Similarly, any errors made in the cash book need to be rectified. This adjusted cash book bank balance that we get would be the balance which would actually be taken to the balance sheet. This would cover the entire concepts of bank reconciliation. With this, we should be able to tackle the past question papers. We have provided the answers for them separately. All the best. Happy